Welcome to Trega Mountain, declared Site of Cultural Interest. Right now, you are at San Francisco Peak, 341 meters high. South is the River Minho, and behind is the Portuguese village of Caminha. West and north is the Atlantic Ocean, the village Aguarda and the Torroso Mountain, and to the east, the Rosal Valley. If you look at the river mouth, you will see a small Portuguese island with a fortress on it. This once was the Franciscan convent of Santa Maria de Ainsua, built in the 14th century and occupied by the order until 1834. There are several objects in Trega Mountain that bear a relation to the Franciscan order, like the San Francisco Peak. Moreover, there are various stories regarding the convent. One of these stories tells us how the Virgin appeared before the people and told them where they would find a water well, which still exists today. An Insua fortress was then built in the 17th century in the context of the Portuguese Restoration War, which began in 1640 after Portugal declared its independence to Spain, and it ended in 1668 with the Treaty of Lisbon. As a consequence of this war, we now have a series of fortresses on both sides of the River Minho and along the Galician coast. The fortress of Santa Cruz in Aguarda is a prime example and can be visited. Now, please walk down the stairs towards the next spot situated in front of the museum.